Yo, let's do this shit I found yesterday.
I've been feeling kinda down lately, think I need some therapy. I usually go to DJ, but DJ, he wasn't there for me. I think I need some solace, think I need some Medicaid. Think I need some O&J, I think I need to wake and bake. Nah, not the weed, cause that smoking shit just ain't my thing. But sitting at home all day crying, that just ain't my thing. I'm so fucking depressed that I don't wanna shower. Smell me, my armpits are sour. Can't have no company, toilet tissue or on the floor. Even my dog said shit, she's scratching on the door. Lucky was wrong, shit, I don't know. Lucky was wrong, shit, I don't know. But on the real, I've been, I mean, that's just the beginning of it. Problems with myself, my inner mind. Then I gotta go deal with my girlfriend on a regular basis. I don't know if it's my girlfriend, but she been bugging out a lot. She been talking back and shit, she been going out a lot. I be like, talk to me, tell me about your problems. She like, yeah, I got problems, but nigga, you can't solve them. Make me wanna grab her, choke her, stab her, put her in a trash bag, go outside and trash her. IDK, what happened with us? Started off as best friends, now every day we arguing. Can't go with it without arguing. I can't even make a song without her coming in the bargaining.
You was at Target with a bitch.
I was at Target bargaining. Why you listen to your friends? Why they always talking shit? Put her in the room, pull my dick. I told him to listen to him cause I've been.
And then, get a crazy phone call from my pops. Talking about he been having problems lately. Come on, man, that's what he told me, man.
My father just came home and he on parole. He say he feel too old, you 41 years old. What you talking about, pops? 40's the new 20. Came straight from the Marines and met my mom at 20. Got caught up with his friends doing some stuff they ain't supposed to be doing. Hit me with a call like 5 years I be doing. Now he back in the shop trying to pick up the pieces. Still trying to get the academic genes with the creases. Reconnected with his daughter and his other aunt Ohio and his son Lucky. Also, oh yeah, and also instead of trying to settle down to find him a model, he resorts to smoking Newports and Hennessy bottles. Cause he been
This is my life, huh? Fuck it. I was built for it, right?